there's 400 boxes on this rack alone. And then their hamburgers and sandwiches are still being packaged like that. Diana is bagging groceries that will go out for their Monday lunch, so they're getting